Hollywood Biz Bite.
Man's best friend has appeared in dozens of television shows and films, sometimes stealing the show, outperforming their co-stars. This is Ripper. He's about a year old, and he's a German Shepherd. Speaking of German Shepherds, there was a movie called Strongheart in 1925, and the German Shepherd was trained in Berlin as a police dog and appeared in many films, such as Ren 10 10. The movies helped popularize the German Shepherd dog breed in the U.S. So, from Dogs starring Channing Tatum, Old Yeller, Toto from The Wizard of Oz, Lassie, and Air Bud, my personal favorite is simply called Max. What's your favorite dog movie? I'm Bella Shaw for the Hollywood Biz Bite.